Hello everyone and welcome back. So as you can see, we are starting a new game. And this game we are going to be playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. So I've already played through this game and I adore this game. And we're playing it on the PS5 as well. So you see that, so you see some of the PS5 graphics as well, which I think is incredible. It looks so realistic. It just looks it's just amazing, the whole game. You can you can even see it from the textiles and stuff on the coat. It's just incredible. Yeah, so I'm going to be doing it in the new game plus mode, which you can see here. So yeah, so we're going to be playing this. We're going to get into this. So this is going to be telling the story of the Spider-Man game that was on the PS4, which came out a little while ago. It's basically going to be telling you the events after that. So basically, when Spider-Man Miles Morales came into being, basically. So yeah, so we're gonna get right into this, and yeah, let's go. Oops, I've done it twice. So we're gonna be playing it on amazing. Previously invert listening mode headphones. So we're all going to be doing it in performance. It's frames per second mode. I'm going to affect you like ray tracing and an additional features. It's every technique to provide a 4K picture from a lower resolution base. So we're going to be doing it on performance mode. Supply and restart. Let's have a look. Look how fresh that is. Oh my life. What's the difference with that one then? Is there much difference? No. We'll keep it like that. No, we can do performance. It says 4K and that's what the PS5 is. So we're going to be doing it on performance. Can you just see though the difference? The difference in the camera and stuff and how incredible the whole, because you thought it was good, because I thought it was good just a second ago. I didn't know that that was on 30 FPS. This is on 60 FPS, and it just looks incredible. So we're gonna have subtitles on. We're gonna have a standard side just in case you want to read for the subtitles and stuff, everything like that. So yeah, we're gonna be doing it like that. So we can have it on a largest. We can have it on the. We'll have it on standard. Accessibility, enable narration of subtitles and making sound like it. Large crowd time prayers, on screen prompt buttons. Button hold. All quick time events, it gives you automatically advance about required time, but I think off. Classic 10. Yeah, we'll have that. I mean, we'll have that. I think that's a good one to have. Interesting background heads up display. Contrast option. the scene's all. So basically, what this is, the contrast and the colours and things, is basically you can put a colour around the characters, which I don't want to do. I just think that's a bit thingy for me, if I'm honest. Let's get into this. Let's go. So I have adaptable triggers and everything as well. They're just sitting in. They can feel it on your fingers when it's going through the train. I know you can't feel it, but maybe you can hear it vibrating with the train. All right. Ah. Here we go. So maybe you can feel it. Can you feel any adaptive triggers? And stuff when he was going up. The game for me is just visually stunning. And the way and stuff is all done is just incredible. And you will see that more when we are in the actual game itself as well. This is where we come from.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
So because it's new game plus mode, you will see that I've got all of the costumes, everything like that. So what I am going to do for you all is I'm actually going to put the suit on that he actually has on in the beginning. So he has this sportswear suit on, so we're going to have this one on for now. So we'll get that. So some of the new game plus modes features. So we've got loads of things in new game plus mode, which you have to unlock at certain levels and things like that. So yeah, there we go. So yeah, so this is the suit that he would normally wear. So we're going straight in with this suit.
Going back.
Here we go, let's keep going. But as you can see, when you're swinging around, it just looks physically stunning. Everywhere you look, it just looks so amazing the way it's done and things like that. When I first played this game, I was just so impressed by everything about it. With just how different it was to the original Spider-Man, everything like that, I just thought it was incredible. Here we go. Let's go up.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this.
Breathe in. There we go. Let's go up.
Be cool.
Let's Here we go. Cutscene.
You here? Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2, going down. Helix 2 is going down.
You can have a guess on who you think's in there, of how strong this person is.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Rhino is back. Here we go. So let's get into the get. Let's get into the gameplay sort of mechanism. There we go. And some venom punches, things like that. Some more of the raw prisoners. I'm out of shot. Keep going back. I like the gameplay in the Spider-Man games. I think that they're different to anything that you would see anywhere else. I do like it. There's so many different things that you can do. I do like the gameplay in Spider-Man. Keep going! Rhino's getting away! Come back, Rhino!
Oh, crap, doing her bad! Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
Rhino is literally destroying everything.
Stop him, as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. I got you.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help?
Right, don't go into any of the objects, because as you can see, it loses your health.
My fishing on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
Over life and death!
Bad Rhino. Miles did not hurt. Oh, Christmas tree.
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Ah.
He's a menace. Too soft.
There we go.
Low energy menace.
So you might know Jonah Jameson from the from Spider-Man. Very famous in the Spider-Man comics, Spider-Man films. Yeah. But always not really liking Spider-Man and basically hating Spider-Man. I do feel for his mum, because she has absolutely no idea.
Sorry, trying to catch a train.
There you go. You know what I like in this game as well? You'll see it later on. They brought in a deaf character. So basically, she communicates by sign language in the whole game and things like that. And it's all subtitled and stuff, so you can hear what they're talking about in case you didn't know sign language. But I like the fact that they brought that in. That, because I think it's one of the first deaf characters in a video game. So I'm so pleased that they brought it in.
Pete, are you okay? No. Oh, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Miles Morales out of that way.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
RPGs are just not the thing to have.
More guys up top.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you. Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Don't give them an inch. There we go. Woo! I was thinking for so long I wanted to replay this game, and I thought now is the perfect time to play this in a PS5 sort of mode, just to show everyone what it's actually. Basically, to show everyone what the PS5 can actually bring. And so I'm so glad that I'm actually able to bring this as well, and actually show everyone what it's actually like on PS5. Because it's so visually stunning. And the PS5 games that are coming out is going to be incredible to watch as well.
Pete, wake up.
It's our first boss battle. And we are facing the one and only. The one and only. Rhino.
I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Go. Back the hell?
So that's one of Miles Morales' special abilities. So we'll talk through that in a second.
What was that?
Bang! So Miles Morales, one of his special abilities is that he can basically he basically has the power of bioelectricity. So he can he has the power of bioelectricity. So he can absorb electricity, he can use the electricity, things like that. And then he's also got all of the same abilities as Spider-Man and super strength. He has super strength, he can stick to most things, all of that sort of jazz. And then he also has the thing of being able to camouflage as well, like that. So basically he has a lot of abilities. I forgot how I done that.
Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts.
There we go.
It's too much for you, Spider. You disappoint.
I think the point is, I think he's just got dodging. I think that's what you have to do. I think you just have to just keep dodging him. Because when I tried to attack, it just hasn't really worked out for me.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like the wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No! I hate chase a goose!
You don't have to chase a goose. That much is fair. Yeah, so the point is, you just have to keep dodging him. Because all the time you try and attack him, he will just attack back. So, best thing to do is just keep dodging. Wait for a chance to strike. Basically. And then use your Venom Punch, which is L1 and Square. Basically, that's how he defeated Rhino with his Venom Punch, as he's called it. So basically, within the comics, Spider-Man, Peter Parker, actually retired, and then Miles Morales, Spider-Man, then took over,
guys,
and that's how that happened.
Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
Basically, Rhino just did that job for him.
Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity.
Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed over.
So a lot of people didn't like the actual face that they photographer. Because from the original, from the Spider-Man that they did bring out on the PS4, they've changed the facial structure of this Spider-Man, so not a lot of people liked it. I didn't mind it, I thought it was alright.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror, people know what those on the game. Form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reason when I see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a lie, we're wasting time.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Step over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
You got it. That's good.
Related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
And basically, to achieve all of the get all of the suits and the achievements. And get all of the gadgets and things like that, you have to do the new game plus mode. So this is my perfect ample opportunity to actually do this. Also, let me know in the comments what you actually think of the character reconstruction of the original one. So let me know.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
There we go. So this is the second suit that you obtain, and it is his great responsibility suit. Yeah, that's what we got.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news. Listeners, my Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello,
making a real difference.
So, also, what we're going to be going through in this game as well is basically all of the postcard locations, all of the sound locations, all of the basically all of the locations, all of the special things that you can click on, all of that sort of jazz, all of the underground caches and everything like that. So basically, that's what we're going to go through. We're literally going to go through absolutely everything. So I do hope that you're ready for it. Yeah, I do hope you're ready for it. So I am, and I've been, and I'm so pleased that I can actually play this game again. I think I've said that about three times now. But yeah, but I'm so pleased I can play this again.
Your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Melee attack sequence.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Another key spider skill is disarm. Combat training. Run.
Here. Cat.
There we go.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
There we go.
Nice work, Miles. Keep it up.
There we go. Took them out.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh,
crap.
Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out to catch the tech gear. It's gonna make bank.
This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
So basically, I'm gonna be doing similar to what I, So basically, what I'm going to be doing is pretty much exactly the same as what you've seen me do on some of my on my last Let's Play video of Samurai Warriors 5. So there's going to be what I did on my last Let's Play video on Samurai Warriors 5, which you can see in my channel on the playlist, is I will be doing one voice video every day, and then I'll be playing I'll be doing another video basically off with no talking, and then tomorrow there's all of the training programs will start across the city that we have to do. But and also, if you are just starting out in the game, it's always good to do the side quest first, because when you do the side quest, it boosts your It boosts all your yeah. So when you start doing this, if you haven't got the new game plus, I'm gonna show you over here as well, because there's an achievement over here that I'll show you. And basically, if you don't do the new, and if you don't haven't got the new game plus, and you're just starting out, then it's always good to do all of the spider trainings and things like that, and just up your rank, because these actually give you skills as well. So this one will give you launch boost when you complete it. This Spider-Man one, which you can't see, I can't remember what it will give you, but I'll double check that for you. The other one. But anyway, but it's always good to do. Oh, there again. It's there again now. So that unlocks a spin cycle. And level 23. Oh, I can purchase this. So basically, there's a thing as well. So basically, there's a thing as well where in the new game plus, you have to have certain things to actually upgrade. So look, so for example, like this increases my web capacity and everything like that. You needed it. You need to do the new game plus to actually level up to a level 23, which is the max level, which I think it should have been like 24 or 25. Oh, level 25. Which you need to upgrade these certain objects, items, yeah, things like that.
I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge.
I've got a new suit, which is unaffordable. I need to get some activity tokens. Okay. So basically, I just need to get the thing, and then I've got that.
Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know.
So basically, if you come over here. So,
okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna
right,
run.
Here we go.
Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
So basically, if you come over here to this area on the map, which is about here, a little bit in front of me. Actually, if I go in front of it here. So if you come here on the map, in this area here, just in the Harlem district. I'll do it again. Go up and go down. You will see Jefferson Davis's monument.
Wish you were here, Dad.
And so it is Miles Morales' dad. So if you have played the original if you have played the other Spider-Man on the PS4, then you will know that he died by the hands of the demons. And basically, he died because, and basically, he died when he was accepting his thing from when he died. So. Should we do a combat challenge? I'll show you all the combat challenge. We're going to do this one. So basically,
first one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China.
Well, that's it. We can do a crime as well. So in so basically, as well, what will happen is crimes. There'll be crimes in progress and stuff that will pop up, and basically they can also give you objective as well. So if you try and do all of these, then you get bonus activity tokens, things like that. Which I have just failed. I was so close to a 10 combat. Which I have just messed up. There you go. So basically, when you achieve these certain objectives, you get more activity tokens. And the more activity tokens and stuff that you have, the more that you can upgrade, the more you can develop your skills, things like that. So basically, this is what I'm going to show you here as well. So in this, if you get ultimate, then you will get you'll get free tokens to spend to upgrade your suit, to get more suits, to get more gadgets,
you know,
things like that.
End of fist fight? Don't use your fists. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab objects, enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Throw practice. Nice. I'm ready.
Here we go. So basically, you need to complete all of these as well, and then you will gain a suit. Ah!
Uh-oh,
50?
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy.
On the other one, it was only like, not that many.
Are you like me now, hologram?
There you go. So basically, as you can see, there's certain objectives that you have to do to actually complete things. And I think as well, this will give me another skill, which is always good to have. I haven't even got to spectacular. So there we go. Keep going. See what we can get by the time. Ah. So we got to 35 hits. You need to get 50. So basically, you'll be given an objective, which you have to complete, and then it will give you either 3 for if you get ultimate, 2 if you get spectacular, or 1 if you get amazing. Normally every person should be able to get a 1, but sometimes you might, like I just did, you might not be able to get ultimate rank this time. And I think all of the skills that is gainable in here, I've already got, because I played through all of this in the original, in my original campaign, where I got 100% on the campaign. So yeah, that's why I've got all of the suits, all of the stuff like that, things like that, basically. There we go. Yeah, let's keep swinging to our objective. Let's keep going. There we go.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
Here we go.
Just one canister of this revolutionary.
Imagine if we had something like this in the world.
Clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
There you go. Imagine if there was something like that, which, which provides clean, sustainable energy. It'd be much better, wouldn't it? You honest?
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
They were looking for something in here.
Huh. They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with it?
This is our first encounter with the group called the Underground.
Man, this night would just not quit. Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll do that. There you go. Again, some more thing of what the combat play and stuff is like as well. Where's the other people? I sort of broke it. Some more up here. And also, if you want to restore your health, you have to have the venom bars and then press the down button. And then that will restore your health as well.
Hey, you at the plaza?
You were right. It's a break-in.
Oh.
Sounds like they're after Nuform.
Nuform? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet.
There we go. Keep attacking. Keep smashing up things.
But she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
What? I didn't even know I could do that. Huh? Because it's been a while since I actually played this game, so that's why some of the moves that I'm actually doing, I'm like, oh my days, I can do that. That's why I won. Because I bounced off the wall. And then basically we have all of this as well. So this is your web shooters, everything. Go. Pull. It's like he's trying to revive him. Is it?
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Whoops. Got a little bit jumped up a little bit early. We need to find out what they were doing. So here we go. Let's have a look. New form shipments.
But why? Rocks on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
So now he's going back home, basically, Spider-Man. We're going to have some dinner. That's basically what old Spider-Man's doing now.
Gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good. Old
Miles Morales.
I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Ooh, lots of mini damage increase. Huh. Nice.
It's too cold to change out here.
There we go. And he goes. And now he's back to his normal self, Miles Morales. He's all back to his normal self. So if we go around the room, we can spot some things that he does.
Spider-suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
So basically, he's got some ideas, what he can make for his suit, things like that. But eventually we'll see what colour suit he actually has, but I'm not going to spoil that for you.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
So it's the Ruby Theater presents the Amar Vida Engaño on Cunitio do Clamidia. The Martini performance. There we go. Nothing on the back. So basically, if you look around the rooms and things like that, there's like little side things that you can do where he just like clicks on the TV and mucks around with, like, he tries to turn on TV and how old it is, and he has a joke and a laugh about that. All of these spider ideas and looking at things like this. So always have a look around the room so then he can have a look.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuelo's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
So she still even left her clothes though. How good.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
So these two people, there's going to be a lot about them, and they're going to be quite a big part of the game. So Kratz, Miles, and Finn. So Finn is going to be the main one. And then Rick is her uncle, I believe. Anything else? Have a look at? Anything else? No. Is this it?
Glad Genki's staying in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
There we go. So again, just have a look around the room, and then you find some little secret hints and Easter eggs and things like that. So some little funny Easter eggs and things like that.
Get it cleaned up real quick. All good. It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito.
It looks like he's in trouble.
Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
So here we go, so we get to turn the Christmas tree on. Even though we're in September, even though we're in August, we are turning on a Christmas tree. So that's how we do it.
He loves that little guy.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
No Christmas
Merry Christmas.
Like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
There we go. You messed it up. You had one job.
Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
He can still be he can be Spider-Man.
No te creo.
So he can be Spider-Man, but he will still always listen to his mum. Always remember that, everyone.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay?
So Uncle Aaron is going to be another person who we will see later on, who's quite a significant figure.
Could you put on some music? Hey, I'm back.
I shouldn't keep bugging Mom.
Yeah, don't keep bugging her. Mums have a lot of jobs to do, and then all the time we keep bugging our mums. It doesn't really help.
Mom's city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Hair looks okay, right?
Give yourself a little smile in the bed, in the bathroom, in the mirror.
Yep, still works.
I don't know why you flushed the toilet, but that was a thing.
Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
So like I said, just keep having a look around the rooms and things like that, and then you see some funny little Easter eggs, some funny little notes to,
Priceless heirloom? I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
Honestly, I would love to do Christmas in New York. That is like a dream. Because you just see it on the films, you just see it everywhere else as well. It just looks fantastic. Because I'm in England. I'm over in England, if you didn't know. And literally, I would just love to go over to America. And one of the main things is literally to do Christmas in New York. I think that would be incredible. We'll talk to him again.
I had a breakthrough about how to display the UI in a tiny window without overcrowding it. I think I could use it in other apps.
Oh, that's so dope.
Did I hear your mom say this used to be your grandma's apartment?
Yeah, till she retired to Puerto Rico. Mom thought our place in Brooklyn felt empty with just the two of us, so here we are.
Well, I'm glad you moved. Way closer to my place.
Anybody online talking about the rhino fight?
Yeah, and especially Roxxon Shills harping on the power outage. They say this is why we gotta upgrade the power grid with Nuform. Oof, barf.
Yeah. But again, basically just talk, just walk around, talk to Genki, talk to the mum, and then you find like little cute side bits where they're talking to each other, they're interacting with each other, or he looks around and looks at the things around him. So yeah, I do like that that detail. I think that's quite good.
So, those people at the plaza, did you find out what they're after?
They were really interested in Nuform. I'm gonna look into it tomorrow.
Man, it feels so good knowing we don't have school tomorrow.
Yeah. Instead, we got a whole city to take care of while Spider-Man's away.
I'd take that over physics class. Red stains, bleach, gloves, adult supervision.
What is he doing? There's nothing else that we can do with Genki. We've looked at the mirror. So we're going into Mum's room now. Let's go.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
If only she had an idea.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Again, he's going to be quite significant as well, the Prowler. So keep an eye on him as well.
Since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Again, scroll through and then see what one you like, basically.
Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Oh, I don't want that one. But I'm just basically showing you what ones you can have.
This was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
I am thinking of going for the first one. Going for a bit of jazz.
Borax with bleach. Boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
There we go. Trusting Genki with some bleach. That's what we do.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Because I think when I first played this, I chose Uncle Aaron's,
View was a lot better before Roxxon moved in.
Yeah, so basically, the view, I chose, Uncle Aaron's one. To see, if I got a reaction. I don't think there was that much of a reaction. To be honest.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Oh, we have a guest.
For years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are you?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter? Jinx!
Everything in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your
doorbell. I hadn't considered that. So basically we just have to have a look, see if there's something wrong with the electrics in here.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer.
So I think he's going to do his Spider-Man skills. Anyway, we're running out of time. So again, guys, this is what my new thing is going to be. So I hope you enjoy it. And again, I have other links on my chat, other playlists, which is Samurai Warriors 5. Watch Dogs Legion, Rage 2, and also Need for Speed Heat. But thank you guys for commenting, for liking, for subscribing. It's all greatly appreciated. Thank you all for watching, and talk to you all soon.